Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
You said ladies first.
I like you. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later. Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Maybe they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Has that worked out so well last time?
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it. Cable's cut on something. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
No, I'm optimistic. Long way down.
Yeah, yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Come on, quick!
Come on,
girl. Jeez. Yeah, sure.
through here.
You know, my dad took me fishing in a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Many don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
See a way out of here?
What about this?
Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Fuck off! Sorry.
You do okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one.
I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. Kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right.
Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room. Here we go. Got it. Anything? One sec. What are you doing? Getting us out of here? Okay, just go slow. One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity. I'll take your word for it. Oh, made it. Thank you. Okay, getting closer to the hatch. Hey, smart. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
Interesting.
Okay, that's promising. Thinking.
Yeah, we'll see. Long way down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down.
There they are. Manny, be right down.
Okay.
Look, fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on. It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost
home. I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The Girl Who Rides the Wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink? My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Sí. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant... And on the run.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
Yeah, might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Wasting my time. Damn it. Yeah.
Nope. Actually worked. Here we go. I like all. Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Comes more of them.
I guess it doesn't matter. Each fallen wolf brings us keep eyes.
Wolves should have shown you by now.
comes more of them.
Maybe they were taken by demons.
Maybe they fall to us, but... again, it doesn't matter.
All I'm doing is closing to the other world.
Now, keep eyes.
It's the walls!
Wolves should have been here by now.
Here comes more of them.
Maybe they were taken by demons.
Better they fall to us, but...
Wolves here!
Start a hunt.
Them. Thank you.
out!
That's the wide net.
Got wolves here!
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go. Dead end.
Okay, we'll find another way.
Guys, Come on, girl.